Last Thursday, students gave up their late start to come to CB and participate in the annual bowl-a-thon. Mr. Boriskin tells us more.
Hi, my name's Mr. Boriskin. I'm the ceramic instructor here at Christian Brothers High School. And what we're doing here today is the bowl-a-thon. The bowl-a-thon is a tool we use to help River City Food Bank advertise their upcoming luncheon, the empty bowl luncheon and dinner. That's how they raise a fairly significant amount of money that they need to run their organization. And what their organization does is help to feed the hungry in Sacramento.
Hi, I'm Reagan Bradley, and I'm working on the Christian Brothers Empty Bowls thing. They are going to the River City Food Bank because they are partnering up with Christian Brothers as a fundraiser to help people that can't always find their next meal. And with these bowls, after they're fired and glazed, it will be sold to people that can purchase them for like $30. And all that money that they raise is going to help the homeless. I'm here to help also make bowls and work on other projects in my class for ceramics.
I'm doing this because I like to help out. I like to do charity work. And I'm in ceramics already, so might as well just join in. And
I am doing both on because I like ceramics, and it's for a good cause, you know.
This has been Carter Mahop reporting for KBFT Sacramento.